Jordan Clark, the winner of 2011, So You Think You Can Dance Canada, and I was there during that year for Montreal. I saw a lot of the Quebecers, saw you live. Your life has changed a lot since then, has it not?
It's changed quite a bit. Yeah, it's definitely different from going from one day no one knowing my name, and then the next everyone kind of being like, oh my God, is that that girl? You know, it gets kind of crazy. It's hard to believe, honestly. It's amazing. It's such an amazing feeling, but it's really hard to believe, really.
The show, it's really a shame that it went off the air, because everybody who won like you and those who finished second, third, fifth, tenth, they've gone on to big things, and now
Absolutely.
That show's gone.
Yeah, it is unfortunate, but, you know, 4 years was good. It had a good run, and now we're on to different things. Like, I did a TV show called The Next Step, and it's on the Family Channel, and it's more for kids, and it's all about dance, and it's like a reality show about dance and stuff. So it's bringing new things into the industry, which is great, because we always need something new to spice it up. So,
do you believe, though, that you would have gone as far as you have right now in terms of movies and all the rest of that stuff had you not been on that TV show?
No. Absolutely not. No. So You Think You Can Dance Canada was definitely the highlight of my life. Honestly, it was the best experience I've ever been through. The most brutal, but definitely the best experience. Yeah. All the people that I've met, all the connections that I made, and we're still, every time I see people from the season, we're still family. I honestly believe they're like my sisters and brothers, and it's so great to see everyone.
Well, speaking of some of your sisters and brothers, I know Christian, JP, Francois, and
Denitsa,
and they're all doing very well, and they all send their regards to you.
Well, tell them I say hi and that I love them and I miss them. I haven't seen them in forever.
What are your memories of those four?
Well, so many memories. Oh my God, there's so many. Well, Francois and Christian I partnered with. JP I didn't get to partner with, but I know him very well. And, you know, Denitsa, like, they're just so sweet. They're such genuine people. And actually, I roomed with Denitsa once. She was one of my roommates at one point. Like, I just had such a great time with all of those people. It's really too bad that they live so far away and we're not able to see each other more often.
Yeah.
But hopefully soon, right?
Exactly. Now tell me, what are you doing with your career? Now you've got a movie that you're starring in. Tell me about that.
It's kind of a crazy story. I went on Facebook one day just to check my emails, because actually I get quite a bit of work through my emails. And this older man messaged me, and I was just kind of like, okay, who's this? I don't know who this is. And he messaged me saying about this movie, it's gonna be a new dance movie and all this stuff, and I was like, wait, what? And he's like, I really want you to be in it. Please, can you send me an audition of this girl, Shotzi? And I was like, are you serious? Like, honestly, I started screaming. I was like, are you serious? Oh my God, this is so cool, right? Someone just messages you on Facebook and says, can you audition for my movie? Absolutely, I can. So I made a video and I sent it in, and a couple months later he called me up, and I was actually in the bank, and he was like, hey Jordan, it's David Winters. And I was like, oh hi David, how are you? You know, just chatting. He goes, so I just wanted to let you know you got the job. And I was like, seriously? And he was like, yeah, you got the job, so you're gonna come to Florida in January and we're gonna film the movie. And I was like, wait, what? So honestly, it's been, the whole process was great. We're done shooting the movie. There's a few scenes that we have left that we're going to shoot in June, but for now, we're done shooting the movie, and it was an amazing experience.
Is this going to be in theaters?
We're not sure where the movie's going to go yet, so we'll have to wait and see.
One last question. You're here in Toronto as the MC of Show Choir Canada. You're a natural on stage.
Thank you.
How are you enjoying the Show Choir experience?
Oh my gosh. Well, this is not my forte whatsoever. So, and I love Glee. I love Glee. And so seeing everybody doing that kind of show choir thing in real life instead of on TV, it's a totally different feel. The vibe is different. The energy is different. You know, it's such an amazing thing to feel live, right in person, to see all these amazing, amazing kids showcase their talent on stage. It's unbelievable how much talent Canada has.
All right, well, good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
This is redemption. I'm more than I know.
So how was that? Can you sing me a song right now?
It's enough.